everyone. Today I did a makeup tutorial for you guys. I feel like I haven't done one in a while, but I finally got to it, and this one is definitely inspired by spring and colors. The warmer weather just makes me so freaking happy. I was really excited to do this one because it's so colorful and pretty and joyful, and it just makes me feel like I'm excited for spring to be here. You can definitely wear this to any picnics or barbecues or just something fun that you're doing while it's warm out. I really hope you guys enjoy it. So if you want to know how to get this colorful spring makeup look, then just keep watching the video. So I've already done my foundation, concealer, and my face makeup. So I'm just starting out with my eyebrows. I'm using NYX's Auto Brow Pencil and just using that to shape and fill in my eyebrows. Now that my eyebrows are looking super harsh, I'm just going to take a spoolie and brush them out to make them look a little more natural. Then I'm going in with Urban Decay's Primer Potion in the shade Eden. I'm using this on a flat concealer brush. Placing this all over my lids, you really want to make sure that you blend this out, because since it has a high pigmentation, it can tend to create some harsh lines. So just make sure you blend it out. Now I'm taking my Urban Decay Naked palette and I'm using the colors Buck and Naked, mixing those two together on a fluffy blending brush and just blending those into my crease. This is going to create an easier transition. Now I'm taking an Inglot eyeshadow in the shade number 39, and I'm taking that on a flat shader brush using an index card or any piece of paper to just place under my eye so that the fallout won't ruin my face makeup, and just taking that shadow and patting it on the first half of my lid. Now taking a dark purple shade from Inglot, this is number 325. On the same flat shader brush, I'm just using the other side, and I'm gonna put that in a padding motion on the outer half of my lid and a little bit into my crease. And then just using my fluffy brush to blend out any harsh lines. Then on a clean shader brush, I'm going to take this gold shimmery color from my BH Cosmetics palette and use that to highlight my brow bone. Then I'm going to blend it into the purple. Now for the fun part, I'm going to be taking a short, dense shader brush and this beautiful teal color from the BH Cosmetics 120 color palette, and I'm just going to put that on my bottom lash line, focusing it more towards the outer part. Then taking this beautiful mint color, number 24 from Inglot, I'm gonna focus that on the inner portion of the bottom lash line. Here I'm taking a pencil brush just to blend the bottom lash line out. Then I'm going to go in and highlight the tear duct with the same color that I used to highlight my brow bone. Now for liquid liner, I'm using a Wet n Wild black liquid liner and just creating a small wing, nothing too dramatic. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you got the love I need to see me. Now for mascara, I'm using the Mega Plush by Maybelline. You got the love, you got the love, you've got the love. You got the love, you got the love, you got the love. Now you can leave it like that, or you can add a little something extra, which is what I chose to do. I'm using this NYX glitter liner in the shade Crystal Jade. And I'm just going to take that and run a thin line of that right over the turquoise on my lash line. And it just adds the most beautiful sparkle to your eyes. It's free.
And this is the product of the finished eyes. Since there's so much color on my eyes, I decided to keep it simple for my lips, and I went with this Revlon Balm Stain in Cherished Devotion, just patting that on my lips, and then I went over it with my finger just to make it look more natural. To set my foundation and face makeup, I'm using Rimmel's Stay Matte Powder with a big fluffy brush and putting that all over my face. And to make sure my makeup stays on all day in this warmer weather, I'm using Urban Decay's All Nighter Setting Spray. Just putting a few sprays of that, and then I am good to go. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe for more, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!